Hello students, in my previous videos, I have discussed how to solve a quadratic equation using factorization method and method of completing square. If you are new to this channel, then do not forget to subscribe it. You can watch the previous videos to learn about the above said methods. Today, we are going to learn how to solve a quadratic equation using quadratic formula. Let us consider a quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. If this equation has real roots, then these roots will be given by the formula, quadratic formula, which is x is equal to minus b plus square root of b upon 2a and x is equal to minus b minus square root of d upon 2a. Now, what is this capital D? This is called discriminant D, denoted by capital D, calculated as b square minus 4ac. The given equation will have real roots if the value of d is greater than or equal to 0. To understand this formula, let us take a question. Nine x square plus 7x minus 2 is equal to 0. Comparing with our equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, here a is equal to 9, b is equal to 7, and c is equal to minus 2. First, we will find discriminant D. B square minus 4ac. Here b is equal to 7 minus 4, 9 into minus 2. That is 449 plus 72, that comes out to be 121. So D is 121. We have found it. D is 121. Now, applying the quadratic formula, we have written in our previous slide, a is 9, b is 7, and c is minus 2. So applying the quadratic formula, the roots will be minus b plus square root of d, means 121 upon 2a two into 9, and x is equal to minus b minus square root of 121 upon 2 into 9. we have minus 7 plus 11 upon 18 and x is equal to minus 7 minus 11 upon 18. That comes out to be 4 upon 18. X is equal to, and x is equal to minus 18 upon 18. On solving, x is equal to 2 by 9 and x is equal to minus 1. So these are real roots. So you will remember like this: if d is greater than or equal to 0, then the roots of the given equation will be real. Okay, if, let us discuss this also. If d is greater than or equal to 0, as we have discussed in our previous slide also, then roots are real. If d is less than 0, then the given equation has no real roots. No real roots. Okay, if d comes out to be negative, then the equation will have no real roots. Hope you all have understood. If you like the video, share it, subscribe the channel, and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.